Damn, show you how you can set up your Kinect or Xbox One S. Now, pull the cord in the back of this on the Xbox One button. That's it, nowhere here. I should use spot this should have put. Over somewhere back there. The reason I think that this you see on the 1X back of it, they filled up all the gaps and on it, and then we're probably thinking about the 1S inside. Not anyway, I'm gonna show you how to set that up. Meet my Kinect. Yeah, this one's brand new. What you will need there. You didn't need your Kinect power supply. So not the real ones, but for third party sellers. So right here. Basically what I'm going to do is make sure it's not too close to the ground so I can't hear it. Yeah, so move the Kinect in somewhere like above, not below. Connect the plug right here. We'll get into that right there. Just gonna do plunge this thing right here, touches the camera, then power supply right here, your USB 3.0 cable to here. And that's about how to set up your Kinect. No, wait, not yet. And then, just put this wiring back here. Basically, I'll flip your Kinect.